What would you say to Spurs fans who think maybe he did that intentionally to Kawhi? Do you have anything to say?
I mean, that's really stupid. I mean, I don't think I should be making comment. I'm not that good to doing, I think, intentional stuff like that. I did my part, like I said, I had to challenge the shot, and especially it was a handoff situation, and I saw that my teammate was, you know, behind the screen, and I had to challenge the shot. That's what I did, and turned around and for the rebound, and that was it. You know, I hit, even though anybody going down like that with injury, I'm an athlete too, so I know how it feels, and I don't wish to anybody, even though we're facing against them. I'm pretty sure we are capable of beating anybody in the country. So again, I'm not standing for it. Wish nothing serious for him, because we are colleagues at the end of the day. You know, so.